Gotta keep cool as one at by.
Today was a shock, and we thought everything was going right.
I also informed the Premier that the DPP was considering charges.
It's heartbreaking.
I've decided it's an old boxer to hang up my glove.
Duncan has done an outstanding job during his 22 years that he's been elected as the federal member for Denison.
It's been a difficult and trying time for the family, and I'm really pleased now that we can get on with our lives again.
The workers are rightly concerned about their entitlements and their redundancies if the place is on sale to a new buyer.
The people of this state deserve a fair go.
It's the worst day on the state's roads in 20 years.
It's a very tragic and black day on the Tasmanian calendar.
This is a great day for the Rossbow community that spent the past 5.5 years fighting so hard.
I'd say it's historic.